The other talking to the audience are the ultimate masterpieces of it's one of those pieces that it's a very emotional book in the shadow of World War I. And it's also, but also celebration and humor and love of life. That's a kind of reflect on the end of the war. And there's this really dynamic and modern relationship. I'm